Good morning, folks. Gordon here with you. Today I'm going to use Loger of Sweden. It is Rimfrost, loaded into the smells for miles. Boar brush, beautiful little handle. Lovely coin. Can't make it out of my eyes, but it's a lovely coin. A lovely brush handle. Thank God for the life I have and the beautiful day that we have here in Scotland. You can see the blue sky through the window. On a few days ago. Eucalyptus in this soup. Nice scent. A hint of mint. I'm not sure if it's a touch of rainfall. You feel cool in it anyway. I'm not sure if that was just a... It's cutting nice. You had a good Christmas. Enjoying the holidays. crows going in the background. Wonder what's disturbing them. Nice first part. Christmas was not bad for us either. Quite quiet in the morning. Went out to Mum's in the afternoon. Yeah, it's done. It'd be a nice shave. You will enjoy that, it's so base. And soap scent. Nice eucalyptus. Soap. watched Justin the Red Island Shaver's video yesterday. Demonstrating good technique and stretching. Very good for beginners and folk who are learning. Shave with the Focus One shave it. Using his favourite Voskhod blade. I never liked those blades myself. Very refreshing scent, that. Really enjoying this shave. Progression I used on my Hamburg ring. Was a 5K Nanowa. Finished on my IOR. this is all of a shame. Really enjoy it. Amber ring, purchase off eBay, sent it John June, cleaned it up, rescaled it, lovely ash scales, shaped by him and honed up by him originally. A lovely razor, and it shaves lovely too. A very good, reliable daily shaver. Very enjoyable indeed. Anyhow, hope you all well. Nice close shave. Don't think I missed anything. Hope you all have a great day. God bless. Cheers, Gordon out.